Medansh stimulator here. So what I'm doing is I'm using, so there are two, if you can see, it's again a two channel electro placement is there in the stimulator. One is galvanic, one is Faradic. If you keep it at left, it's galvanic. If you keep it to right, it's Faradic. Now in this, you can choose your current also, whether you want a plain or you want intermittent current form. Now in this, what I'm using is stimulating the extensor muscles here. So I kept one electrode here on the common extensor origin. The other, I have a pen electrode where I'm stimulating muscle wise. So now what I'm doing is I'm using here is what a Faradic current is. I'm using a Faradic current, keeping my electrode, the active electrode here, that's a pen electrode, and then accordingly I'll use the current so that we'll get the desired amount of motor contraction. So now I'm increasing the current. And as you can see, that I'm getting a desired amount of motor muscle contraction here. So this is a wrist extension happening here. Find the motor point and stimulate it properly.